Hello, this man is Regis Philbin. He has been a TV personality for many, many years. He was once called the hardest working man in show business. Alive between 1931 and 2020, he holds the Guinness World Record for the most hours on U.S. television. Very cool. That's my final answer.